Y'all, what up? Panic 17. Been a little bit as far as playing Fortnite is kind of stumbled over there, you know, a little bit. It is what it is. So, yeah, these are the last 2 weeks of Chapter 4, Season 2. So let's go ahead and get in a game or two. Let's start a game. Let's get a game going. And we're going to use Jill this time. And, so hurry up. It always takes a little bit. You know how it is. So, yep, today we are going to be using Jill. And see if we can't catch a dub. Most likely, maybe not, but it is what it is. Yesterday I was playing Rogue Company, kept getting slapped around, so I was like, fuck it. I'm good on that game. Maybe I'll throw it on today. I don't know if I'll make a video, but so next season, it's sounding more and more like it will be a oh shit. It will be a jungle theme. I don't know how much. So I would like to see, here's my little cursor. I would like to see all this snow gone, have it melt somehow. And let's put the jungle right there. I would like to see this yellow part switch as well. Let's get rid of that yellow and the snow portion. Leave the rest of the map alone, but switch all that and just make it jungle. At least that's how I would like to see it. And I'm trying to do some quests today, but yep. Okay, yeah, never mind. I can't do that because they took the blades away. I can't purchase anything from Gwen because I think she's gone. I'll try and make my way over here. Let's see how far without gliding a little bit. Let's see how far or how close I can get to it. Oh shit, I don't even think I may get out of the snow. Usually I like to glide a little bit, but I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna get that close. Earlier, I had went over here to look for Gwen to buy something, and I think she's gone. I think that was only for like a week or two. Not enough momentum. Okay, that's just, there's no blue drink or whatever, I forgot what it's called. Slurp juice. That's what gives you shield. That's this boy right here. So yep, I don't think I got, or you know what? No, I'm lying. But I could do these, so it's still melee damage to opponents in a single match. Oh, in a single match. Man, that's going to be fucking difficult. Fuck. Son of a bitch. Think I heard somebody nearby. Yep. There's those little feet. They already know I'm here. Chuck one up for me. Can't see me in the heater. Alright, let's do that. Get rid of that. So yeah, we're just, there's really no, I'm not even going to worry about trying to do melee damage. Because what I'm trying to do is this skin right here is free. You may still be able to get it, but you need to level up 50 times in order to get this skin. And there's about 10 weeks left. So if you didn't know, now you know. You know. But between now and then, should be easy. And then by the time the new season starts, it'll be easy to level up. So, I think I'm gonna die. Not to this fool. Not to this fool. That's like a Mexican, that's like a Spanish fucking show. It's super popular, but I have no fucking clue what it's called. I know I've seen that motherfucker with the little superhero looking outfit with the goddamn little bumblebee antennas or whatever the fuck it is. Can't fuck with Jill, man. You know what kind of shit she goes through in Raccoon City? You can't fuck with her. There's no fucking with her, man. I think this is more, if I remember right. Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and take it anyways. I'm not even gonna check. That's how it is out here in the fields, man. It's fucking ruthless. You know what? I better check that right there. That might be Gwen right there. And maybe somebody... Is it? Oh, it is! Yeah. Okay, we need to hit her up right now. She wasn't here last time. I bet you somebody had already bought something off of her or... Okay. Oh... We got those Spider-Man gloves. There we go. Yeah. Alright, cool. The other one, the kinetic blade get kills or whatever it says. Where's that boy at? Right here. That's not gonna happen. Let me see. Where am I at? Alright, I'll check. But I'm pretty fucking sure that they've discontinued it. They've already put that shit in the locker and it's not coming out for a while. Sometimes they take away weapons for a while, a season, a couple chapters, whatever it is. You know what? What the fuck am I doing? Oh shit, I'm going the wrong motherfucking way. Yeah, I like these Spider-Man gloves. See? Got the little... Ready! God damn it. As long as you don't do stupid shit like that. You'll flow pretty good as long as you don't get nothing in your way. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Oh, shit. I did it wrong. Only you can protect yourself from forest fires, or whatever that motherfucker said. See if that blade's here, but I doubt it. Highly fucking doubt that motherfucker's here. So see, man. Yep, it's gone. It's all good. Like I've said in other past videos, like a lot of people like to talk shit about this fucking game. Oh, it sucks, kid game, whatever. They constantly keep this motherfucker fresh between the rails and the ODM gear and just now the Spider-Man gloves, and it's not this, it's not always the same fucking game, and whether it's good or bad or whatever, you know, you got augments now. Always fucking changing. I don't, it's not like I'm trying to sell you, I don't give a fuck. There was one time when I fucking didn't like this game too. It had like, what was it called? Like cartoonish looking graphics. Once I got over that, I didn't really care. Really, it was also the building. I think I hear somebody running up. Oh, it's shooting. When I started playing Chapter 2, I was like, fuck it, whatever, building is what it is. And then now that they don't, like, this is no build, so it really, if it's the building you didn't like, maybe give it a second shot. I can crack one off. Oh! Yeah. That was a pretty long shot. I hear somebody. I hear somebody. Where's he at? I think that's that ODM gear. Oh, does he not see me? Boom! Got his ass. Can't see me in the heater. You know what? Rock fought City Hall. They were big and he was small. I don't know where the fuck I brought that out of. Just in case you didn't know, Rock fought City Hall. Alright. Oh no. Oh shit, speaking about, gotta get the fuck out of here. See, there's the crack building. Something's about to happen. I wonder if the earthquake stopped. There was earthquakes along the island. I don't have that. Fuck it. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Like, this not only levels up or replenishes your health, but also your shield. Just another day on the field. I've said it before, but I would like them to implement some kind of weather system. I think it'd be cool. Because obviously that, all that clouds and shit, that's because of the storm. That purple shit that we're trying to run away from, it kills us. But like a storm, storms that don't really kill us. They did, I think it was last chapter, they had tornadoes, which was pretty dope. And I think people were also saying, what's that sound? I think people were also saying this for like a couple of days to a week, they had lightning storms that would fuck you up, but they got rid of it for some reason. Kind of like hurtling on this. We're supposed to be able to hurdle, but shit didn't work. Oh, I think it's this. Yep, that's what I think it is. Let's see, there's 12 people left. Somebody rolling up. Where's he at? Oh, I think he see me. Maybe not. I was hoping he'd come over here. I was gonna try to rush him. That wasn't at me. So I think from now on, chapters are only going to be like a year. Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go, Mikasa. Speaking about that shit, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Hopefully they get rid of that ODM gear. I think it's about time to get rid of that fucking ODM gear bullshit. I don't like it just because I didn't know how to use it. It's fucking dumb. Stupid. Oh shit, somebody fucking me up. Or trying to. Come on, go up, go up, go up, go up. I don't know who was fucking had me lined up. Come in here so we can fuck you up. Uh-oh. Okay. Cool. Got out safely. Hear little footsteps. Uh-oh. There we go. Cool. Uh-oh. Another one. He got me. Damn. Motherfucker. I knew it. I could just tell. Fucking knew it. Oh, son of a bitch, what was that? One game. You know what? Let's go ahead and let's play one more game. Who we gonna use? See, I got Spider-Man. I got Darth Vader. I got all these other skins that were past battle passes. Got that Mushroom Boy. That we got for free about a month or two ago. You just had to complete some quests. That we got last Christmas. That was Halloween, I think. And we got that Woolly. That was like two or three Christmases ago. I think that was last, and this, I think these two were last battle pass. You know what? Let's go ahead and do a Darth Vader. I don't think I've ever used him. Maybe once. Alright. So this probably be the last one. Like I said, probably won't get no dubs, but it's just fun to play. We got a little light music in the background. And I actually have, there it is. Yeah, we got the emote and everything. Can't fuck with Darth Vader. Hold on. Bow down. Bow down! Fuck you running around, bitch. You know who I am? Better bow the fuck down. Embarrassing when it fucking fucks up. I'm trying to look cool. Anyway. Or, if you ever wanted to see Darth Vader in a fucking lowrider, you could. I don't think there's anywhere else specific I need to land, so my favorite part is this green part right here. Let's go ahead and go out a little bit longer. Just a little farther. That's long enough. Okay, let's see. Somebody else going over here? Yeah, get fucked up, bitch. Just like your papa used to. Oh, it's in the hole. If you don't know, that's Rocco's Martin Life when he was playing fucking golf. Fucking. Very few people are gonna understand what the fuck any of that is. But I don't give a fuck. I'm Darth Vader, I don't have to make sense. Oh shit, no. Wait, where's it at? Okay, there we go. We don't run. We fucking walk everywhere all ruthlessly. Okay, well, hold on, we have a boy. Where's he at? Bitch. Oh, you know what? Fucking just knock that shit down. Alright. Now walk away all ruthless. scared of nobody. Fucking ruthless in this. Anyway, that'd take too long. Come on, man. Ruthless in this bitch. Thought I heard. Mythic. Let's do that. Let's go ahead and duck down so they don't see us coming. Oh yeah, look, somebody right here. Oh, I think we're done. Oh, that was close. Oh, and what do we got here? Just a little crown. No big deal. I knew there was gonna be somebody in here. There might be one more too, actually. Was that a... Yep. Ammo box. Man, there's probably more up here. Take him out of the fucking game already. God damn, there's all kinds of shit over here. Oh, wait. I bet you. Yep, here we go. Sniper bit. We got a little bit more ammo. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, I gotta go back over this way. Oops. Okay, you know what? Got a little bit more shit right here. Let's see if I can't crack anybody else with this fucking sniper. One more. Wait, what the oh, that's Mega City. I guess these are just drones. I don't know what the fucking point of them is. Oh, no way! Bullshit. Don't tell me I'm just barely finding out. Oh, they're shitting them. Oh, wow. I didn't know. That's dope. Fuck, I've spent the whole goddamn season not even fucking with them. Or should I say the whole chapter so far? Damn, that's crazy. I didn't know that. Well, I know now. I'd watch them take them out next fucking season. fuckers. I didn't know. I wonder how many times I could have used those and needed something, and I could have done that. Fuck it. I didn't know. Hey, what the fuck's going on here? Why is it all closed off? Oh, shit. Fuck it. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Is that it? Nobody else? Nobody else? Ooh, got a purple. There we go. And let's head to the city. Almost got fucked up right there. There we go. Alright, fuck it, let's just keep going. Got about 30 more people. Stay low so nobody fucking catches us slipping. I wonder what the event's gonna be about. How the island's gonna change. Oh shit, somebody's nearby. Just trying to survive, you know. It's fucking ruthless out here. Especially all in black like this. You're gonna stand the fuck out. You gotta let them know. Don't fuck with me. Come to the dark side, or you will be shot. Oh, fuck. I better get down before they see me. Oh, I think I still got that crown. But the thing about being over here is that they could shoot you from anywhere. Better not tick off on me. You better not tick off on me, you little fucker. I knew it. It's your punk ass fucking ODM gear, little bitch. Man, they had a chance this season to bring in Titans and they fucking didn't. What a waste of opportunity. See big ass Titans running the fucking fields. Oh, oh yeah, this fool trying to catch me. Where's he at? Where's this fool at? Fuck him up. Oh, he got me! Damn! Fuck, I almost had him. 5% left. He knows he got lucky, little bitch. I knew you were coming, motherfucker. You just got lucky. Whatever. I don't care. No big deal. Not mad. All right, anyways. We played a little bit with Jill. Then we got fucked up. Got a little bit too cocky on the dark side. Got shot up and embarrassed in front of all our friends. And we'll see you on the next one. See you on the field.